Siguro po ang right person na sasagot ho dyan ang dating Pangulo. Kasi hindi naman ho ako kami privy maging ang administrasyon po na ito. So maganda po siguro the former president will answer that kung meron bang kasunduan. Kasi I believe before previously sinasabi nila wala, dininay nila yun sa Ayungin Shoal na yan. So it would be better and the right person to ask that question and answer it is yung dating Pangulo. Yun lang po.